My sister had a life-threatening health condition. A revolutionary surgery saved her life. But all too often, government red tape blocks life-saving treatments while loved ones suffer. I was proud to support Right to Try legislation, providing potential lifelines to people with a terminal diagnosis. Now, in the face of heartbreaking circumstances, there can be hope and a chance to fight for life. I'm Karen Handel, and I approve this message.